morning to everybody that follows us every day for the message for the day. Today is 31st of December, so we are ending the year. Very happy New Year's Eve to all of you. I hope you have a wonderful time together with your friends and celebrate that we start a new year and we make commitments for it to be a better year. It's not going to be very difficult. 2021 and 2020 have been very difficult years, so 2022, it's easy to make it a little bit better. So today we will have a practice for the day, and also the practice for the day will involve a commitment for next year. Love is not a business. Love, like giving, is not something that we are used to. We are used to trading with our love. I give you a rose, you throw it to the floor, you stamp your feet on it. I feel hurt, I have not given you the rose. The rose is still mine and I was exchanging it for a smile or a thank you very much or whatever that I didn't receive. So love is the same. Love is giving, and we are not aware and we don't know how to give. And in the very moment that you are aware, or you think you are giving, or you think you are loving, you are exchanging, you are trading. Now this love that is spontaneous is not aware of itself. Pure love, true love, spontaneous love is not aware of itself. Because by the fact of being aware of itself, I love you, at that very moment it stops being love. This is one of the teachings of Guru Raj that was repeated many times. The minute you say I love you, you are not loving. Because the minute that the I possesses the love, then it's an exchange, it's a trading. And having built this integration, love arises spontaneously. The integration that comes from the spiritual practices and meditation techniques that, with this message, you will be following every day of the year, and the meditation techniques that you may practice. And if you want to learn to meditate properly, we have lots of courses in our platform that you can sign for. There are various levels of love, from the grossest to the highest spiritual level. One can love in a very limited way by purely physical means, or love in a higher way when mind and body are involved with the spirit. The highest level is that in which mind, body and spirit are involved. This forms the totality of love. What does this mean? That love incarnates through the spirit into the mind, into the body, and from the body to the mind. It's a two-way path. Anyhow, it's an experience. So it's more about experiencing than about thinking about it. The totality of love can only be expressed if we are total. In attaining the totality of love, one has discovered the secret of the universe. One has become one in oneness with the universe. Therein lies the totality of love. Love is an expression. Love belongs to the manifestation. Love is the expression of what we could call the personal God. Love is that expression that is also called grace or shakti. The kind of love most prevalent in 99.9% of people is a kind of bargain. I give you this and you give me that back. Pure love does not require return. When a holy man says he loves the world, mankind and every creature, he does not expect for this any reward, because he loves for the sake of loving, because the love within him is so powerful that it expresses itself. In other words, he cannot help loving, because he is love. So here comes the commitment for 2022. I am going to become love. You know, once you want to commit to something, why not to commit to something that will make you happy, which is your right, your birthright. It's not something you have to beg for. It is your birthright to be happy. And the easiest way to be happy is being in contact with this love within. Becoming that love, not having the sentiment of love, becoming that sentiment, becoming that feeling. So, this is all for today. Thank you very much for listening. I hope you have a very good and very nice New Year's Eve. By the way, you can subscribe in the picture there, in the round picture there. You can subscribe to the channel. If you give to the little bell, you will receive a notification in your email every time a new video is posted. And you have the contents of the texts for today below in the description of the video. So again, thank you very much. Happy, very happy New Year's Eve. And tomorrow we will be back again in the first day of the year, January 1st, 2022, starting our adventure to become love. So the practice for today, your commitment for 2022, and, well, try to see if you can give something without being aware that you are giving. It's a difficult practice. So let's make it just a commitment. We are going to commit with ourselves to become love, to connect with that feeling within. Happy New Year and Namaste.